this exercise is 100% alternate picked. So you're going to start off the exercise with a down pick. And all of the notes on the B and the E string will be down picked. Halfway through it switches, so you're starting with an up pick. So that the notes on the B and the E string are played with an up pick. That's done deliberately, so you can practice both ways. You can do this on any two or any string. So if you wanted to start on the D string instead of the G string, you can do that, but I've just done it on the G, B and E string, but you can do it on any of the strings. I've included a download of the backing track if you want it, and the tab. I'll put a link in the description. Hope you enjoy it. See you later. We'll be right back. Mm-hmm.